Hello children, welcome to the new session. In this session, addition. Children, first let us see what is mean by addition. Finding the total of two numbers is known as addition. For addition, we will use the symbol plus. Let us see an example sum. Here, they had given the sum 5 plus 3. So, you have to find the total for 5 plus 3. First, I have drawn 5 Santa Claus. Next, we have to add the number 3 with 5. So, I have drawn 3 Santa Claus. Children, now you have to count the total number of Santa Claus in the picture. When you count, you will be having 8 Santa Claus. So, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Next, let us see how to add the numbers mentally. Adding mentally means adding the numbers in our mind using the fingers without using pencil. So, children, let us add the numbers mentally. I have taken the numbers 5 and 4. Now, I am going to add these numbers mentally without doing any calculations. Children, the first number is 5. You have to keep the number 5 in your mind. Here, I have kept number 5 in my mind. So, children, what is the next number? Yes, 4 is the next number. You have to keep 4 fingers in your hand. After keeping the number 4 in your hand, you have to say 5 on the mind and 4 on the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So, when you add 5 and 4, your answer will be 9. I hope you enjoyed this video. We will meet in the next video. Thank you, children. Take care.